In this problem, we want to know what pressure is needed inside a hydraulic lift in order to lift a car.